Shane Warne yesterday inducted into the ICC Hall of Fame. Did he have that aura about him? You know, you're there at the crease, him running up to bowl, you know. Is it almost, would he, you know, his attitude and, you know, his history, his test record, would that be in the back of your mind when he was coming up to bowl to you?
Well, first of all, congratulations to him. Richly deserved to be inducted there. And when you played against Shane, you know, there was a lot of theatre. I think a lot of the great spinners, you know, when they come on to bowl, they really take their time setting their field and they make you wait. And just when you think they're going to bowl, they actually have then a couple of warm-up deliveries to extra cover, you know, and they make sure they've got everything in place and they make you wait. And that's all part of the drama of it all, you know. And, you know, they are top bowlers and very often they're on the money straight away. They're very accurate. Of course, that's what makes them great bowlers, because they're very accurate and you don't get many balls, easy balls to score off. And that was certainly the case with Shane Warne. So, you know, Shane was a great competitor. He also read the game very well. And I think if you're going to be a spin bowler, you have to almost be one step ahead of what the batsman's thinking. And I know Phil Tufnell used to be like that as well. Always, it was a game of cat and mouse. And you're always trying to read whether the batsman's going to come down the wicket or whether he's going to stay back. Is he going to sweep? All these different things. Shane Warne read the game superbly. You know, would have been a great captain, was a great captain at Hampshire, and yeah, really knew the game very well.